Developing now as gun violence continues to be a topic of discussion, a dangerous trend in Rochester also continuing, shots striking people's homes. Police are investigating the latest incident from last night around 9:30 on Lakeview Terrace. According to police, an occupied house with four people inside had been struck by gunfire, though nobody was injured. No suspects are in custody.